Here are the things I hear most commonly in an attempt to create a brand. We're different, says the website, says the marketing communication. Let's please bear in mind, I know there's a huge amount of conversation in the accounting profession on differentiation. The Institute of England and Wales have even done an entire series in their magazine on differentiation. Please bear in mind that different can mean worse, not necessarily better. Therefore, we are different. We are the worst firm of accountants in the local area. We guarantee you will pick up fines if you work with us. We're specialist. We have a specialist tax department. We have a specialist, who knows, overseas department. Now, the problem with this is that we communicate these specialist messages to niche, or depending where we're from in the room, niche sectors of our market. By doing so, if that message does not resonate on that day with that sector of the audience, then we miss the opportunities and needs that they did have. And by doing so, we go down as, we're a specialist in this, and therefore, talk to us about this thing. Well, I don't need to talk to you about that thing today. I do need to talk to you about 18 other things, but you aren't marketing to me on those. We're local. Must be married to we're different. Now, we're local. Come to us because we're here. Okay, we're not any better. We're not any better for your business, but it's only 2 yards away. You just, look, now, here we are. We're big enough to cope, but we're small enough to care. An attempt by an accounting firm to communicate the fact that no matter what size of business you are, this is the correct home for you. That's what they're saying, but again, you see it everywhere. It would apparently be, for someone who looks in from the outside, that every firm ever is big enough to cope, but small enough to care. It is such an overused phrase. So for Tom, it goes. We have car parking on site. You can park it right there. And this means that your business is going to go from strength to strength because you can park right outside. It must be a good thing. It's not. My friend Gordon in the UK tells this story of a firm called Wiley and Bissett. They claim to be the oldest firm of accountants. So Gordon asked them, and? He said, no. We are the oldest firm of accountants in the United Kingdom. You know, as if somehow this suggests an establishment, a level of trust you can have in us. But again, let's think through this message. Not intentionally, but let's think through this message that they've communicated. We're old. Really old. Does that say we're in touch with what you're going through right now? I'm not sure that it does. I'm sure that firm actually are in reality. The more proactive a firm says they are, the longer it takes them to return my phone calls. I've noticed that a lot. So proactive, we don't have time to talk to you. So this is why we have these challenges. And this is why Tom does not feel the value, the improvement that you bring to your businesses. You know what you do because you have so much of it to talk about, but you communicate it to us in a way that we don't understand.